Hi, I'm Mark and welcome to Audio Trends. I've just been playing with the new Oppo BDP105 and I'm going to take you through this unit step by step. So here I have a brand new BDP105 in its box. So what we're going to do now is take the contents out and show you what you get inside. So the Oppo is very well packaged. They do supply it in their own Oppo carry bag. There is a user manual here that goes through the full functionality and connection of the unit. We have an accessories box here, and inside this accessory box we find a wireless USB adapter. We also have a USB extension. There is a high-speed HDMI cable. There is a Australian power cord, and there is a full function remote control, also supplied with batteries. So what I'm going to do now is take a closer look at the Oppo BDP105. As you can see, it's a very robust machine, nice and weighty, well constructed. We have here the Oppo badge, which is also the on-off button. There's a disc tray in the center with an open and close button next to it. We have some soft touch buttons here to stop, play, change tracks. And there's also a USB and a HDMI input on the front here, so we can plug in a USB hard drive with music or video on it. We also have a HDMI input, which allows us to plug another video device in and take advantage of the high quality video upscaling of this unit. And we also have a headphone socket for personal listening. So let me show you the rear panel of the Oppo BDP105. What we find here is a set of RCA and also balanced line XLR outputs, and these are used for high quality CD listening. There is a LAN connection here which gives us internet access, allows us to stream music and movies and also do software updates. There is a HDMI input on the back here that, like on the front, allows us to plug an external device in and take advantage of the high quality audio and video processing. We also have digital outputs here. There is also two HDMI outputs. Two we need for if we're going to share to a couple of televisions, or if we're supplying both a television and a projector in the same room. There's also two USB inputs here for USB sticks or external hard drives. There is an IR input and also an RS-232 connection. These are both used for third-party control devices, so better quality remote controls. We then have an optical, a coax and a USB input, and this is so we can plug other external audio devices in and take advantage of the high-quality audio DACs in this Oppo machine. And then we have a multi-channel output, which is used for Super Audio CD, DVD audio, and also for Dolby Digital and DTS playback into different systems. So in summary, this Oppo BDP105 is a fantastic machine. It has very, very high quality video processing. It's able to scale up to 4K resolution. It also has outstanding sound quality for people that want to listen to Blu-ray music, SACD, normal CD, and offers a good level of functionality as a media server. If you need further information, please go to our website. You'll find it there. So thank you for watching Audio Trends TV.